Morbid Manor. Old lady's not gonna talk to me? What the heck?
In the garage, you should find transportation to the circus. You must make your way around the outside of the mansion to gain entry.
All right. I hear a spawner somewhere. Sounds like it's down there. I assume that is death. Still sounds like it's down there. Ugh. What? Oh, come on. Did I hit him? I think I hit him once. What the heck? Man. I don't like how shaky this level is. There we go. Wow, that guy just ran right off the edge. It's hard to tell if they're spawning in or just, like, you know, if there's a spawner nearby or if they're just being spawned in. That's what I mean to say. Oh! How about not, sir? How about not? All right. There's the spawner up there. Can I hit this one? I don't think I'm hitting it. No. Actually, that might have hit it. I did hit it. Perfect. Alright. There. Future me thanks you. Present me. Kidding me right now. Probably save that for now. Considered a secret? No. Feel like it should be. Come on. We did watch Neverending Story 3 today. It's as bad as it sounds. And if you've ever seen it, it's as bad as you remember it. But young Jack Black being a bully is hilarious. Obviously, best part of the movie right there. Alright, so I'm stuck in sliding, like it won't let me do anything but crouch, I guess. So that's not the ticket up there. I don't know then. Because you can't jump when you're falling. Am I just missing this? Yes. Yes, I was. Ammo is a hot commodity in this game, so... Oh. Hello. Sneeze. And another sneeze. Muted that one, though. Get out of here. Yeah, that worked. There we go. And we got it. We got the spawner with the little rocket launcher deal. Well, rocket launcher thing actually doing work. I mean, it works on the fat ladies pretty good, but still. Oh, I can't go up here. Ooh. Speaking of, are you serious right now? I'm out of here. Okay. Here, stump. Stump! Stop it. Bad stump. Is there a ladder? No. Chasing you all over the place. Ah, that's the one I shot earlier. Thanks, past me. 14 minute ago me. Probably like 10 minute ago me, but still. Hmm. Ah. So we were like way over there, right? I guess, I don't know. I hear another spawner.
Locked.
I don't think I hit it. I did not. I can still hear it. Why does this feel like a big trap? And I'm stuck. I don't know what I got stuck on, but I got stuck. Safer? I guess so. Alright. Wow, I lost 100 health. You coming? Stupid clown. Not what I wanted. Oh, I'm sure there's a spawner over here. And there's not, which is surprising. I mean, there's kind of a spawner over here. I'm just gonna blink into existence. Well, that's kinda weird. So if you wanna backtrack and get a bunch of health, or need a bunch of health maybe, I don't know. Gonna say, I just made this jump. Give me that, Bull Manigans. Happy it was only them. Are you stuck? Kinda. Oh. Wow, that does a lot of damage. Not play with our food. Hate that guy. A lot of enemies in this game are super awful to fight. Some of them aren't too bad, but most of them are just terrible. Sphincter's face aren't too bad. Okay. I don't know what that was, but it sounded gross. Well, I guess the rocket launcher is my spawner killer.
Locked.
Sounds like a fat lady. Is it? Yeah, it is. Aha. Interesting. Right. I don't see any spawners anywhere. You jerk. Just when you thought it was safe to go outside. Hey, Key. Just the one? I think it's just the one. I think I killed her. No, I didn't. There it is. I'm full on purple. Victory tunes. Oh no. Damn it. Oh, come on. I was doing this flawlessly before. There we go. Because I'm hitting that. Damn it. There you go. Well, at least I found one secret. Oh boy. Well, drive you crazy. That's their best song, but it's gotta go. Might have to run over there and smack it. There you go. What's your favorite Kiss song? Inquiring minds want to know. Why would I want to come back up here? I just snag it anyway. Ah, cause enemies. Cause health. That's why you'd want to come back up. For that. There we go. The fabled crouch jump for the whistle. What a dick. I appreciate the assist in getting rid of the copyright, but... Oh, and you better believe Kiss would, like, go after copyright. Gene and... Paul? Come on. Bunch of little jerks like them. Oh, there it is. Alright, you have to do this one. Pretty good. Oh. Aw, almost. Oh, I guess maybe like this? Yeah, there it is. We figured it out. What the hell? Dropping in from nowhere. Are we good?